a few showers this afternoon. Haven't been so active as well out here in the east, but still, since your mountain chain popping a few showers up around Ruido, so while we remain pretty quiet and hot, that is for sure. So tonight, we'll get that cool off, much needed, into the upper 60s, and tomorrow's highs well on into the hundreds again, right around 101 with plenty of sunshine. Matter of fact, we'll see plenty of 100s out here tomorrow as well. Right now, the 100 in Roswell, same in Carlsbad. Nearing that in Hobbs, we're into the 90s off to our north and back off to our southwest, a few hundreds out there as well. Still, though, the moisture is quite, at least we're quite juicy moisture-wise out towards Hobbs. A little bit drier out towards Roswell, and the further north and west you go, we do have some drier air that's worked into the Albuquerque and Santa Fe area. Still a steady stream of moisture in the Four Corners area and down off into the southwest. Wind speeds for the most part across the state looking pretty quiet. That is because we've got a ridge of high pressure overhead. And when we get this weather pattern in place, we have a tendency of calming the winds. The exceptions are where we are seeing winds anywhere from 10 to 20 miles per hour would be if you're in the vicinity of any of these storms. So up around the Sacramentos, we're probably seeing a few stronger gusts up towards the Four Corners as well and into the northern mountains. So really the big story that is influencing our weather is definitely this ridge of high pressure that's not only curtailing those winds somewhat, but also keeping those showers and storms at bay. Still, we are pumping in a little bit of moisture from the south that's allowing for more shower activity off to our west and off to the north as well. So Sangre de Cristo's pretty much down towards the Gila region is where we will see the bullseye areas for any kind of showers. So that's where you're going to see it here in the precipitation forecast. Of course, tonight a few showers off into the mountains off to our west as well. And for Wednesday, we'll see the same trend into our northern areas and back off towards the west. So temperatures will remain above average across much of the west. You see here in the Four Corners, back off towards our south, we'll keep those temperatures on the high side. Still, we'll stay dry, well below average in some areas, hot and dry across New Mexico over the next six to 10 days. 101 right now in San Antonio, 103 in Oklahoma City, so no doubt about it, that ridge is really keeping things warm across most of the south. Back off to our west, we're still staying pretty hot as well. Temperatures off to our east tonight, dropping in the 70s, 50s off to our north, and another hot day across much of Texas and back off into southern Arizona. For us, you can bet it's going to be a hot one tomorrow. 100s from Roswell to Hobbs. Still, though, you hike up towards the cloud.